taking them like that low.
You took that supplement that one time too, like peak off season, like you take it because of blood pressure. Yeah,
bar.
Yeah. Like, you know, cows, fillers, yeah. So you don't want to take it. I was like, bro, I did literally take them that out. My blood pressure is so low.
It's constantly high.
I think I'm going to have this routine.
Right.
So,
it's gotta be. It's gotta be some sort of a electrolyte.
Fiber actually is actually starting to help. It's not like there's. I'm gonna want to like experience some consults
with things like that. Yeah. It's just a weird case that I've never seen.
Or I just.
Actually, I would say that. Go say that. Well, that was more of a problem.
Oh, this tastes like seaweed or like cashews.
Seaweed?
No, like cashews.
Because there's almonds in it, right?
Yeah.
It's fine.
Oh, he's in the Wayans here.
Oh, it's fucking sea bomb.
Mm-hmm. Zonk.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know Zonk was a good pizza like this.
I want to feel the whole journey. I want to have fun training. I wanted to enjoy the process, feel the ups, feel the downs, not just numb them all out. So that when I show up here the week before the Olympia, I'm present, I'm happy, I'm excited to be here. I'm smiling, I'm chilling with my family, they're all here, and we're just having a good time. Because that's really what it's about for me. I put in the work, I know these guys are fighting for second place, and I'm just here to have fun.